My name is Leo Cooksey, and I'm from South Elgin. I'm studying at Elgin Community College and received certificates in AutoCAD and Computer-Aided Design. The internship at Sternburn Lighting is very exciting. I love coming to work. I've been working all my life, and I never had a job that I can love just to come to work to. I'm a disabled veteran in 4 different branches in the military. I was always in operations / logistics. I had an injury that I couldn't lift these parts no more at the machine, and I couldn't be on my feet for 10 hours. So that's when I started ECC. You know, machine is not a job, it's a career. So now I'm making a career change at an age around 40. ECC gave me the teachings and the knowledge for me to come across that threshold. There's a lot of software out there. Eventer, SolidWorks, Creo, AutoCAD, and ECC gave me a hands-on a little bit of all of them. I went down there and I started putting my resume together, and they helped you do your resume. They helped me fill out information that I didn't have knowledge about. And they know they target my resume for this internship. And about 6 months later, I got a call and I'm here. The transitioning from me not working 2 years ago to now, I've really got to give it up to ECC. I didn't expect to be this fast, 2 years of college, and I'm sitting here in an internship with a well-known company that makes lighting all over the world.